Hey there, guys and girls. Batosai the Mind Slayer here, and we're back with some more Minecraft. And today, we're going to be working on this fountain that we started. I put a little bit of the foundation in the fountain already just to kind of give it a little bit of depth. And we're going to dig out the wooden planks and replace it with stone block. Not block, but stone slabs. Anyway, hopefully we can get this done decently easily, but we're gonna also change the flooring a little bit to be a little more appropriate. So here we're gonna go ahead and first of all, let's go grab our stone slabs. Hello, how's it going? One second here. Gotta get my YouTube set up real quick. Stone slabs. Of course, I have a couple made. I just don't really mess with them too much. There's a lot more to this game, in my opinion, than making roller coasters. But I definitely do see the fun in doing it, so I do it every once in a while. Some stone slabs. Knew I had some of them made. Some vines in some of these passages. That would, I think, look very good. Here. We have zero fuel. Aha. Okay, so we insert our coal. should be everything cleared out around it. There we go. I'll pick up that. And then, let's see. Okay, so now what we need to do this out. Stone by another block. So yeah, we'll do that with all of the glass. And, okay. This is going to look good in the end. Just be patient. It will look good in the end. two more. Okay. Now we're all on the same page now, yes? Okay, yeah. Okay, so now we got that all cleared out, what we need to do. Even though this seems like it might be counterproductive, we need to pick some of this crap up. Figure out how we're gonna build this thing. We want stone bricks underneath. Yeah. So we gotta go topside for stone bricks. would probably be safer to sleep. What's up, Emerald? How you doing, buddy? Yeah, I'm back at the Minecraft, and honestly, it looks pretty good comparatively, but I don't hate on the PS3 edition. Like, honestly, I like it a lot too. So, yeah, I mean, it isn't as good, maybe, but it does get you through until you get to the PS4 edition, or you get to the PC edition. So, I mean, it serves its purpose, man. Like, I enjoyed my time on the PS3 edition. It's actually where this world itself got its start, was on the PS3 edition. go up to Ye Old Workshop. Telling me I just need yeah dude, honestly that's how I did it. It worked out pretty well. I enjoy it. Mossy stone bricks. So let's go ahead and pull the mossy stone bricks, and we'll keep the jungle planks together, and I'll take another thing of regular stone bricks. So I just like to do this. No. You're missing. Why are you missing? There we go. We don't miss in this house. We're a house of learned doctors. Okay. This is a house of learned doctors. Wait. Bruh. What do we got here? In terms of cooking power. Fuel, 64 coal. Jeebus. We got enough cheesy. So we're gonna take 64 charcoal. Yes. Favorite time of the day to be going back home to the mage tower area, which I will more than likely sleep in the mage tower. What's up? Hi. How's it going, JC? Oh, shiza. Ow. That hurt. Let's not break her legs, please. And it's very dark. How's it going? What's up, Dan? How you doing, buddy?
Five M for me.
5 a.m. for you. Well, I mean, I started streaming earlier than right now. When I first started streaming, it was probably less early in the morning for you.
Anyone want to get their butthole licked by a little kid?
What the hell? Wow. That is, something else. It's funny, I made. Yeah, never mind. That's neither here nor there. I'll deal with that myself.
Are you drunk? L.
No, of course not. Why would I be drunk? Keep rolling. There we go. Take a picture of that. I like admiring that. That's a nice view. Oh boy. All right. Give me one second here. No, I'm definitely not drunk. I more than likely just sound that way because I have extreme amounts of cotton mouth. All right. A little better. Thank you. Me too. I actually prefer the Adventure Time music, though, personally. If I'm being honest. I don't know why, but I just love it. It's probably just because it's got that nice, happy-go-lucky feel to it. Alright, we throw that up there for now. We go hunting for our shears. You like the underwater house? I've been actually adding on it a lot. Wait till you see the new room I'm working on. I'm building a fountain in this new room. Underwater, of course, because, you know, why not? Well, yeah, you can change the texture pack. Like, for instance, oh, the tree outside. Ah, yeah, gotcha. For instance, the world I'm on right now. Well, hell, I'll just show you. I'm gonna change right back, don't worry, Dan. So, like, please don't hurt yourself. Because you see how ugly this yellow is, okay? So, I'm gonna just change over to the Adventure Time mashup pack real quick, and I'll show you. It's just a texture change. That's all it is. Make sure I save twice just in case. I don't want all that work to go to waste. I see. But yeah, I'll just demonstrate. It's really as simple as this. I love the music in this so very much, but the colors in the underwater area are just not okay with me. The sandstone in this is uglier than sin. It's yellow, like hardcore ugly yellow. But yeah, see, there you go. Just cannot. I love the music so much too. It's killing me. I love the music. I need to totally download all that music. Okay, so now we go back to the Skyrim. But yeah, essentially it just changes the actual block textures. It doesn't do anything to your world. It doesn't change the dimensions of anything, so even if you have a completely different mashup, it will change it right back over as if nothing changed, really. So, it's pretty cool. Alright, so the shears must be in here somewhere. So now we got our shears. We need to get a bunch of this vine stuff. I built this too by myself. Like, all of the stuff I built is all solo builds. All on survival. This right here, all completely solo. This one actually didn't even take that long to build. This one right here is probably taking the longest. In terms of like how long it's taken about four streams on this one right here. So about 4 hours to build all of this so far. But I'm still working on what I'm building on the inside, and then I'm going to more than likely change the surrounding flooring. Because I actually want the fountain to be recessed a slight bit. I don't know. This is going to be an interesting room, I'll be honest with that. Okay, so we got 6, 7. Couple more snips, we should have enough. Okay. Okay, so so this is going to be the difficult part. The planning process. Not even actually the planning process. The creative process. I'm not really the best with the creative process, I'll be honest. Okay. This dirt for a while. Okay, so thank you. Okay. Now that we have that laid down, I'm gonna take that and that. We're gonna finish off this whole thing. So, rusty stone bricks. Yeah, so this is gonna take a couple of stone bricks. To be quite honest, but it's okay. So, so we're just doing this to make sure that this whole thing works out well. Even though we're not going to be seeing the bottom ones at all, and I know that it looks a little ridiculous like that as it is, we're doing it. So deal with it. Okay, so... get all this crap out of the way. So far, so good. Stone bricks. Okay.
So if we do just this. Crazy idea. So crazy, it just might work. We'll eventually do that, but the idea is we're gonna make this very obvious, like, how we're gonna get around the person. This is gonna seem like a weird ass build, and it really is. But just deal. Okay, people. Just deal. It'll be cool. I promise. Okay, so the water. Okay, hold on. Now, how do we wanna do this? I want to have it so that only a little bit of the glass is showing. I don't want to have the full block of glass showing. So, dig down one more for that, and then come up one with a slab? Is that what I'd have to do? Okay, so let's try that. Son of a gun. So you're telling me that no, I cannot do what I wish to do. I don't want to do it like this. up this crazy idea. It's so crazy, it just might work. Thank you, Dan. I appreciate that. And I don't necessarily agree with that, Alex, but yeah, something like that. Alrighty. So, this is gonna be the weird part, because we want to make this so just to make it easier for now. We'll just do that. Go down one step on the whole room. Make it a little bit more better for this. Thank you. I don't know. Have to know. I don't get paid to know. So what we'll do is we'll just go ahead and not know until it pops up into my head. But in the meantime, what we'll do is we'll cut out all that stuff. Decide on the fate of this project when we come back to this next week. But so far, I like what I've got going on here. I'm kind of hoping to make it into a fountain pond type deal. So we'll see how that goes next week when we pick it back up. But anyway, if you enjoyed the video, please don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more. And we will be back with you next week on Monday for more Minecraft goodness. Thanks again for watching, and we will catch you next time.
Peace.